Hey, I wish I had to make a hamster swimming pool or a bathtub or whatever. So we have a empty butter thing. I'm just using this because I don't want to use nothing else. Make sure you wash this. So let's go to the bathroom. Sorry about that thinking. Set back the loop, set to my sister. So now we're gonna this. So I'm gonna just get some sleep. For pump sleep. You scrub it with something. Wash the lights good and good. Okay, so that's all. Sorry about nothing. Now we could. Okay, so I'm gonna cut about right here because the hamster is not gonna be so big. So yeah. I don't have it yet, the hamster. But I'm gonna be getting it. I'm gonna give my dog away because my mom is getting way too sick and she's getting tired of cleaning the mess. Yeah. And if you want anyone who wants it, comment down below. So here it is, easy size. And if you want to take the stick off, put something else in there. Oh no, it's no sticker. I cannot take it off. Well, it isn't, but it's a hard sticker to take off. So I can't take it off, so oh well. So that's how much I cut it off. I cut it off right by the sea right there, if you guys see. This is, I guess, a large, I don't know. There you go, and then you can put a water line, so I'm using a deep sea blue, and it's market. It's a pretty color. Then I'm just gonna put a line where I stop putting the water, so right there. So that's, if you guys could see it, I don't know if you guys could, I don't know. So, I don't know if you can see that blue line, but there's a blue line, that's where I was put the water to. And if you want, you can make a little, like, stuff out of this. So, here I can, but you should know the shoe and plastic and stuff. I could make a hut, because the one that I'm gonna get is Skulls. So one's named, I might get two, who knows. So I'm gonna make a hut, make two huts, and it's like the room's gonna be pretty cool. Or I may get a girl and a boy. So I'm thinking about that. And then just have that. So yes. I'm just making three hearts. Then I'm gonna make some circles. So I'm gonna cut like a thing out. And then I can. I think I'm just gonna make like bumps. So there you go, I got all of these, so as you can see, cut that out, cut some hearts out. So now, if I don't want it, I'll just like close it, and just do like the cover, so then like I'll show you these, the stuff, super cute, and when you put water, it'll float, of course, so. Three huts, so here's a hut, here's another hut, I like this one, it's very good, and here's my second favorite, and then the third, and then here's the biggest circle one, and the other circle one, so yeah, so four tiny circles, one big circle, and three huts that are big, so yeah, so just put them in here, if you guys make it. The tap on, and here is your guinea pig. If it's a guinea pig, have it arrive a container, for sure. And yeah, and the hamster will have like a tiny one, so it's just a hamster. The hamster can go in circles. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you like all the stuff that I did for my hamster that I'm gonna get. Ever since I heard that, I was so excited because it's like, who's that excited to get a hamster or a pet? But I really do love my dogs, but it's still better for your mom to not get sick no more, or if it's for a good reason. So, yeah. So, in my next video, I'll give you a close up.